I'm YouTube Dish Gagiji. I hope you're all well and healthy. Today I'm making sour chicken. I've got drumsticks here and they've been cut into halves, skin off, and I'm going to marinate it and show it to you. I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of yogurt in there. Tablespoon of garlic and ginger paste. And some oil. About 2 serving spoons of oil. And I got this one is white wine vinegar, which is also about 2 serving spoons. And some salt. 1.5 teaspoon of salt goes in there. Now this has been marinated. And I'm going to leave it in the fridge for about a couple of hours, and then I'll show you how. I've got 1 serving spoon here of oil and 1 cup of fried onions that goes in. I'm going to add 1/4 of a glass of water to soften the onions. There's 3 tomatoes and 2 green chilies in there. I'm going to add my spices now. 1 flavor of jalbikri. 1 tomato puree, 1 tablespoon. 1 teaspoon dhania powder, 1 teaspoon jeera powder, 1 teaspoon of paprika, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric, and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. That all goes in. Not adding salt because I added it to the chicken. If it needs more, I'll add it. I'm going to add a bit of water for it to cook. On a very low heat, I'm going to cover it for a few minutes, but check in between. Now I'm going to add another 3 tablespoons of yogurt in my masala. This is sour chicken, that's why I'm going to put a juice of 1 lime in there as well. Now my masala is done. As you can see, the oil's been separated. And I'm going to leave this until my chicken is marinated, then I'll show you how to do it. My chicken's been marinated, it's been a couple of hours. Now I'm going to put them all in my masala. No wastage. Beautiful chicken, tastes lovely. Make it for your friends and guests, family, and surprise them. I've got about half a teaspoon of fenugreek leaves, methi leaves, dried methi. And I'm going to put some stems of dhania inside. But it's not done yet. There's a gravy in there, so you have to keep stirring it slowly, slowly. So until you see the oil comes out and the chicken gets cooked, and then you'll be done. My chicken is done. Wow, yummy, it's beautiful. I'm going to switch off the gas now and put some julienne cut ginger, fresh ginger, and some coriander. It's beautiful. This is my chicken. That's how it looks. Thank you for watching.